Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and tonight we're gonna watch Scar-Lord. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Now, Scar-Lord has been dropping tracks. He dropped this actually over the weekend. I'm just too lazy to, you know, be right on it. I need to subscribe to him so then I can just know as soon as his stuff drops, but oh well. Let me just do it now, get it over with, and everybody won't be all like, hey, why don't you do the new Scar-Lord shit? Mate, oh god, I'm full of air. All right, let's smoke. Oh jeez. Wait, hold on. Oh man, I'm full of too much air. Okay, now we can smoke. I'm a motherfucking monster. Shake your ass. Shake your ass. Shake your ass. Oh, God. Yeah. Bitch. Dropping your track and they click again. You see the vibe and it's glistening. Can't talk to no other citizens. Building social dick. I don't even know if this is Scar-Lord. This doesn't sound like Scar-Lord. You Scar-Lord. Fucking walk through, I'm not mingling. Working on fucking the dissonance. The shit they talk's not interesting. The shit they talking me thick and skin so way. Keep it up, I'm living okay. Won't die, size, nigga, I'm pay. Keep the strap like limits not safe. Keep my mask up, been on this wave. But I act like villains on game. Got a bad side spin in my. Yeah, this is different from his normal flow. I'm gonna pop up, pop up, pop up, pop up, pop up. Actually, no, that's actually right in his lane. Actually, this is kind of like motherfucking what's that grime, a little grimy, a little trappy. Nah, that's the Scar-Lord I know. That's the Scar-Lord we know and love. As soon as this came in, I thought demons walked into the room. It was kind of creepy. Get a new address, I'm gone. Nigga, no stress, I'm grown. I don't do text, I phone. Always at least a month. Never got checks allowed. Come on, more than yours. Love me, don't you go. Bring on a map. Yeah, I like this. This beat is eerie as shit. I like that. Do-do-do. I just want to hear that by itself, isolated, and just hear it, just eerie, and just like maybe add different instruments to it and make it like into like a horror movie type synth. And I don't know what, how else to describe it, but it will sound like just amazing. I don't know. I'm dropping the gas, got ripped when I sold them. Sold a classic, I spread out my real, I've been showing up an acid. A nigga been trusting, I really was mad at. Keeping it locked to myself with the hammer, the shit, the fun, and I never did pretty. They think I'm a judo, I'm doing a magic, or maybe I'm still on my niggas of lies. Hey, how many times I'm broke? Nails are pressed, I'm living out loud. He's screaming too loud. And all I can hear is breakfast, because that's what my stomach is saying, and I'm trying to listen to him, but my stomach is louder. All I heard was bacon, eggs, and cheese. Yeah, bacon, eggs, and cheese. Yeah, bacon, eggs, and cheese. Yeah, bacon, eggs, and cheese. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. What would you do when you were when you eat this? Because he's making like a puke sound. I don't want to make a puke sound while you're eating eggs. You would go. You know, like he's saying good. Yeah. Good. I'm stupid. Anyway, let's watch. When you're drinking that clack again, you see the vibe when it's glistening. Get us to know the citizens. Put on this social test and shit. Fuck them up, throw them up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bitch. Oh, dang. Thought. Fish. Sticks. In the oven. Give a blast, I split my blade. Try my
was epic as fuck. How the hell does he be able to scream like that? Anyway, I seen this funny ass comment that said, like, it's funny how he said, like, I'm not gonna be wearing a mask anymore. But he's wearing a mask. Coronavirus. Bitch. Well, I'm enthused that my lifestyle has not changed. However, everything else in the world has, and it feels like music has as well, because Scarlord doesn't sound the same, Darkie doesn't sound the same, A14 doesn't sound the same. None of my favorite people sound the same, and everybody's trying to switch things up, but I like that. Anyway, I'm finna go because I'm a hungry, hungry man. And when you're a hungry, hungry man, you gotta eat a hungry man. All right. See ya. Oh, wait, pause. Wait. Yeah, hungry man is a frozen dish, if you guys don't know. Like, that's what I mean. Like, if you don't know what I mean.